guys, and welcome back to the second part of my GTA series called The Start. If you want to watch the first video, I'll leave it in the description. But I'm not going to be joined with Alex in this video because he's just not here. So I'm going to be joined with Rocco, aka Exile Gaming. Say hi. Okay. We're going to be doing this video, well, for the start of this video, we're going to be trying, it's not called anything, is it?
Right, I'll explain it. Yeah. So basically, guys, I'm flying right now, I've got a jump out parachute, quite low to the ground, and Ethan's got to see if he can quickly get into the thingy seat, and take control of the vehicle.
Okay.
Right, but Ethan, when you do it, don't press triangle, otherwise it'll make you jump out, right?
Yeah, I know.
Right, ready?
Okay. Oh, no! I was in it!
That was so close.
Oh, we need to get a bit higher.
Alright, Ethan, wait then. Land!
I am. I was about to hit you, I feel like.
Alright, you need to jump out quick.
Oh, yeah. Get him. Oh, so.
That was so close, though.
We just need to get a bit higher.
Like,
no, I can't be in the side. I can't be in the side.
Yeah, you only just managed to land up.
Okay, so just get a bit higher then.
One sec.
What are you doing?
Sorry.
Okay.
I was just checking something. Alright, I say about...
Here. A bit higher. There, yeah. No, take out! No! I died.
Alright.
In our first...
Go to the military base.
Okay. But in our first video, we was going to go to the military base, but my recording just ended, so I'm not going to be starting off from there. I'm going to be starting off from here, but we are going to the military base, so it kind of works out, if that makes any sense.
Yeah, also, I was telling Ethan that with the PS4, it automatically stops at 15 minutes, so I was saying, like, you need to kind of time it so it's about 10 minutes, so then it doesn't just stop.
And I'm not only going to be recording with the PS4. I am going to get a capture card for my birthday, which is in 7 days, and I'm allowed to play Black Ops 3 in 3 days. So be looking forward to that. I know I said that in the last video, but I'm just really excited for it. So, have you set a waypoint or what are you doing?
Yeah.
I'm going to cut this video until we get there. And then I'll see you in a second. Welcome back. And Rocco has just crashed the car, as you may have seen. We was in a car with no roof, but now we are in a truck. We are almost at the military base. It's like just right over there. So we're just going to be driving. How are we getting in? Are we going through like the ramp way sort of thing?
Yeah.
Okay. Are you going to take me there then?
Yeah, well, this is just the front, but, yeah,
I... You know how to get to the other side.
Yeah.
Right. How many attempts are we going to have of this? Like, three?
Oh, it depends
how... Oh! Oh, sorry about that, guys. I've just dropped my phone. So, say that again.
Depends how long it takes, like, if we get it the first time, then.
Yeah, but if we don't get it, like, after, like, three attempts, we'll stop, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
And if we do get it, try and get one each, yeah?
Yeah.
So we.
You stop me off at one jet, and then you drive to a different one.
Yeah.
I would advise you to watch the first video before you watch this video, because it would make like more sense.
Yeah.
that makes any sense. You have to go up.
I literally, there was no point in doing that.
Nope.
Literally no
it's,
point.
It's going to be tough to get up here, I say. I told you. And if you can't get out, I'm going to get a better, get a bigger run up.
Wait, yeah, I know. It's just these trees.
Oh, sorry if you can hear my dog. He's just barking. I'll just drive back here. There would be far enough. Wait, I know. Go up here. Yeah, go up there. That was close. Okay, drive in. You're not going to make it.
Alright, there is, I forgot how we... I thought, where is that highway where it's got like the jump?
It's right there. It's like right in front of you. Should I take you to it? Because I can see it.
No, the highway.
Yeah.
This isn't a highway, Ethan.
Which way are you talking about? Where you jump off like the little... Yeah, right here. Right there.
Right. Oh, we could try and get in this way.
Yeah, that's what I was talking about, this way.
Oh, I thought you'd... I was talking about somewhere else.
Oh, whoops.
But this will be good.
I don't normally come in through, like, a car. I come in through a helicopter or something.
I come through in motorbike normally.
Like, you'll die easier on that.
No, but it's speedier.
Yeah, but you can get shot, like, easier.
Yeah.
This ain't gonna get in. Oh, it is.
You sure about that?
Yeah, come on. Quick, you need to go.
I haven't got the best vehicle for this.
You could have just drove through that fence, but never mind.
Yeah, I know.
You're still not gonna drive through it. I know a little glitch. It's like... Oh my gosh. Wait, drop me off at a jet. Don't go to ones in front. Oh gosh. Oh, I just dropped my phone again. Sorry about that, guys. Okay.
Quick, Ethan. Quick. Alright, just get in it and run. And remember, fly straight up and try and get away from them.
Yeah, I will. Oh, it takes so long to get in there.
There's actually no tanks. Just fly straight up.
I will. Get out of there. Put up my... Yes, I've got out. Oh, no!
Oh, I died!
Oh, no, I died too! Oh. I almost got out. That was, definitely
we
a fail.
Quite close, I guess.
Where are you?
I'm going to order my faster car.
Where are you?
I'll come get you, because this car is faster than that one. So.
Wait, are you getting a Jester?
Yeah.
Okay.
So we should just be able to speed through it.
Mm-hmm.
If you're in your garage, you need me to bring you around.
Can I drive this time?
I've got an even better thing.
Bring it to you. I'll get back to it then.
Sorry if you can hear my buttons.
Wait, let me set a waypoint to you.
Oh.
Wait
there. I'm just going to let him drive. I'm not going to cuss it until he gets here.
Alright. Yeah, it shouldn't take long because this car is quite nice. What I'm picking you up in?
The Jester.
No.
Hmm?
Something else.
Oh, wait, I can see.
Alright, it's still is speedy as well, so.
Is it a bike?
No.
I know what it is. It's an army truck.
A what?
An army truck.
No, but I do have one of them.
What is it then? I'll try and I'm just going to run to you. After this attempt, I'm going to end the recording because it's almost been 10 minutes, so...
Quick.
it's almost been 10 minutes, so I'm going to end it after this one attempt. We'll get the jet, if we do, anyway. And then I'm going to fly around, and then I'm going to stop the recording and then start it again for a different video.
Or maybe you could stop it and then do a separate video of you just killing everyone, all the online players.
And I'll say like that you have to watch the my
Did you see that flip?
Two front flips.
That? I'm definitely gonna watch that back on your video, definitely. That was so good. Right. See, look how well this gets up and then
That's quite funny.
That's about to get up as well.
Just go the other way. Anyway, we're not even going through that way, are we?
No, I was just thinking about it.
Oh, but it's easier to get shot in here, in this.
Yeah, I know.
I remember when you couldn't buy this, like, as a thing.
Yeah, you have to, yeah.
You had to, like, glitch it. Oh my gosh. Try and get here, like, try and get there really quick because it's almost about to end.
Alright.
Okay, you could probably get through, like, just here. Go, quick.
Ethan, don't worry. It's not going to take that long.
No, I'm saying just go quick because you can get there.
Alright.
Where was you going?
Where the hell? Oh yeah, it was that.
You
yeah.
Idiot. I'm never going to swear in these videos, just saying.
I'm dumb. Pardon?
I was just saying I'm not going to be swearing in these videos. I'm not going to be like some YouTubers.
This ain't going to make it, is it?
Nope.
Oh, we're on the wrong hill.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
I was wondering why the truck was doing better.
Wait. Yeah,
this is the same place.
You can drive through the fences. Just get me up. Stop.
No, not that one. That's outside.
Oh, I'm almost dead.
Right, quick,
stop,
Ethan.
Stop then.
Quick. Ethan, there's a guy, I'll get him.
There's a tank. There's a tank, I bet. Oh my gosh, it won't let me get in. Oh, did you get him?
Yeah.
Charles. Okay. If I get out, I'm going to end the video right there, so...
Oh, there's another guy with a jet, another player.
Okay, get out of there right now. Get out. If you don't get
I'm not. Just fly away from them, Ethan. And remember, if you hear a beeping sound, like, fly loads of times.
Yeah, I know. Oh, that was so close. If you saw my. Oh my gosh, how am I getting out of here? I need to get away from the military base.
I died.
Oh, wow.
I was literally about to get in the jet, but then
I see the person who's in the jet. Okay, guys, I'm going to be ending the video right here, so hope you enjoyed this video. I'm probably going to... Oh, no, I died! Hopefully, I'm going to be making a video when we do get the jet, when we're killing each other. So, yeah. Goodbye, like, subscribe. You want to say anything before I end?
All right, bye guys.
Bye.